mean, you'd think I didn't have a wife. I mean, I haven't, you know, only wrote one poem about that coming up. So this poem is to my wife. I turned my email off. I turned my email off to go, to get away from thinking away, away. I turned my computer off to leave the parlay of screens and files. I remove my hearing aids so that I won't hear the phone. I take my glasses off so that I can read no print. I take my teeth out so that I cannot talk. I take my feet off and put them carefully in a sock drawer so that I won't go for a walk. I take my fingers off and lay them on the side table so that I cannot take up a pen and set the brain buzzing. I put my stumpy hand on either side of my head, squeeze and release, squeeze and release, to turn my pulsing head into something like a pumpkin. I drop my breathing down to a pond with no wind on it. Then, when I close my eyes, I can hold still my thought of you. That's it, folks. Drive you around to all my readings.
Oh.
So Dave and I are here, you know.